And now, here with an unlimited supply of misinformation...
It's time for Music News with your host, Darby. 94.9 Z-Rock.
Music News brought to you by Wright's Motorcycle Parts and Accessories, 3474 South State. Call them at 801-266-2050. Online at wrightsmotorcycleparts.com, because you can't go wrong when it's Wright's. The stage musical version of Green Day's American Idiot album is headed to the big screen. So they turned the album into a play, and now it's going to be a movie. And it's going to be written by the dude who wrote Milk, that Dustin Lance Black. I don't know if you saw that movie with Sean Penn in it. And I think he's from here, that Dustin Lance Black. So good for him. Billy Joe Armstrong, the singer of Green Day, is going to play the lead character, who is Saint Jimmy. An American Idiot movie has been talked about since the album originally came out in 2004. And here's Green Day bassist Mike Dirnt talking about Billy's vision for the movie.
Billy has full pictures in his head of each of these characters and, you know, their emotional turmoil and triumphs and every bit of what we believe should be the making of a good movie, and that is emotional investment.
I don't really have anything to add to that. Whatever. But this is kind of related, but not really related. Tom Cruise is going to be in the movie for the Broadway adaptation of the film Rock of Ages. That's right. He's going to play the bad boy rocker, which is totally going to work out well, because he's such a bad boy rocker. That's the worst casting of all time. But he's hired Axl Rose's voice coach to help him for the role. That is going to be hideous. I kind of can't wait for it. It's going to be so fantastically bad. That guy's such a tool. That is Music News on 94.9 Z-Rock. Goose! It's my Maverick impersonation, and it's pretty damn good.
Darby. 94.9 Z-Rock.